in the long run, marks don't matter. Apart from teaching, I cook, I do a lot of gardening. I like spending time alone. And one thing I have learned in life is that pain teaches you a lot. I have learned to be this strong and resilient because of whatever I have had in my past. Very informal. I can't make a student sit in a row. Rows and columns scare me. It's a class, you're supposed to interact, you're supposed to talk, you're supposed to meet each other, share ideas. And the good thing about my class is that even the weakest children know, if they get up and they answer wrong, they will not be laughed at. I don't know what is lingo. I don't understand typo. I don't know how people can spell okay with a K. The last thing I learned here, I think the day before yesterday, was a word called FOMO. And I had no idea what FOMO is, and I was like, what is it supposed to mean? And then I learned this fear of missing out. And I now realize I have that FOMO because I don't know this language, right? So I'm like a shikar of the FOMO kind of a thing. Yeah. It's not a quote. I think it's the mantra that everybody has to understand in life. There are these two lines that I really believe in. As a rule, man is a fool. When it is hot, he wants it cool. When it is cool, he wants it hot. Always wanting what is not. The entire problem of the world is this. If people are happy with what they have, life would be so much more easier and simpler. I am Priya Doshi Saha, and I think you need to come and chill with me at Open House.